following is a presentation of Main Street Media, your source for news, sports, and information on Main Street in Middle Tennessee.
Welcome in, everybody. I'm Devin O'Day. So glad to have you here. We're going to kick things off with something exciting happening at the Nashville Zoo. Night Visions is for grown-ups. It is for everybody. You can get an adult beverage. You can walk through at night when everybody is tucked into their cages and They're ready for the night. You can walk through. What a romantic date night, don't you think? NashvilleZoo.com to get your tickets to Night Visions. And if you want to stay tuned for a great show, it's a brand new show that we've just launched, and it's called Taste of Nashville. It's the Mornings on Main Street Taste of Nashville edition, live from the Omni. That's where I was taping yesterday with Big Joe on the go, Big Joe Dubin from our Mornings on Main Street. It's going to be a great show featuring brand new music from a band you might not know. They've been a guest frequently with us. Their last video and their last single they did with the Gatlin Brothers, and this one they're doing with the McCrary Sisters.
The sun is shining through my window. Everything seems to be okay. I got myself a good loving woman. She makes those dark clouds go away. Why does everyone wear sad faces? From where they stand, it's doom and gloom. Well, I thank God I got my baby. Well, I be feeling the way they do. The sun is shining through my window. Everything seems to be okay. I got myself a good looking woman. She makes those dark clouds go away. You're the weatherman's biggest fear. God knows they never get it right. Cause everywhere you walk, there, baby, the sun it shines so bright. The sun is shining through my window. Everything seems to be okay. I got myself a good loving woman. She makes those dark clouds go away. The sun is shining through my window.
Shining through my window.
Everything seems to be okay.
Okay.
I got myself a good loving woman.
Good loving woman.
She makes those dark clouds go away.
Stuff Tuesday, Flat River Band, brand new music, and you will see them live at A Taste of Nashville, our brand new show from the Omni. And we were taping that yesterday. I cannot wait for you to see it with guest Miss Jeannie Seeley. And you're going to meet a young man who's 13 years old who plays the fiddle. He's the fiddle champion from the, there's in Cross Plains, there's a brand new fiddle championship taking place, a bluegrass festival taking place May 20th and 21st. We'll be telling you about that in coming weeks, but you can just watch Taste of Nashville coming up this Friday at 8 o'clock. Well, it's all held at the Omni. Have you been to the Omni Hotel in Nashville? I want to encourage you to be a tourist in your own hometown. The food is fantastic.
Wish we could stay all night. have to pay for a hotel. Oh well, at least the drinks are free. Oh, I don't know if it's right, but tonight I'm trying. Put on, you better believe it. Begin is in, so time is now. Tell all your friends and bring your mom and them. We'll even put you on the list for a small price.
So nice
to see your face again. Yeah, it feels good to finally be feeling right. I wish
we could stay all night.
And Omni is great. Bar Lines is the home of our brand new show, but they've also got Kitchen Notes, which is a great place for lunch or for dinner. And they've got a great place for breakfast. Let's say you have a breakfast meeting. Have you ever considered? They've got a great coffee shop where I got a Cobb salad that was enough for two meals. It was incredible. So they also are the home of Bob's Steakhouse, Hat Show Prince, and it's right next door to the Country Music Hall of Fame. So even if you're from Nashville, be a tourist in your own hometown with the Omni. It's fantastic. And if you have not been to the Nashville Sounds, their new season, they got a brand new video they just launched about their season and their brand new opening. Let's take a look. The Nashville Sounds have their brand new season, but we've got a contest going till April 22nd, midnight, April 22nd, your last chance to get mom entered in the Mom Loves Baseball contest brought to you by the Nashville Sounds and us here at Main Street Media to win tickets to a Sounds game, a night in a Nashville hotel, a nice one, and brunch at Third and Home. Can you imagine what you get to give mom for Mother's Day if you win? Go to the Main Street Today Facebook page. Go to the top of the page, and there is this contest. And you just click on it, upload a picture of mom, and guess what? You're entered to win. It's going to be fantastic. And if you want to get any more information, you can also go to any of our Main Street Media pages, whether it's Main Street Today, whether it's Main Street Nashville, Portland Sun, Hendersonville Standard, and the Gallatin News, and oh my goodness, the Fort Campbell Courier. We've got this contest on every single page, but make it easy. Main Street Today, Facebook, It's easy. Hey, if you want to know about the Donaldson Hermitage Chamber this year, honored with the Jeannie Seeley Award, Miss Lori Ann Crook. We love our Lori Ann, and we want to honor her and all the women in business in the Donaldson Hermitage area. The Women of Influence Awards, the gala takes place April 28th. Yours truly will be the host. And Miss Jeannie Seeley will be there, and Terry Williams Nutter, and all the great business women of Donaldson Hermitage, really the heart of Nashville to me. It really, truly is. And benefiting the Women of Worth Recovery Home that was established in 2005 to help women who are pulled from human trafficking and getting a new start on their life. Very cool. It's New Stuff Tuesday. Have you guys seen or heard the brand new Reba McEntire Gospel Project? It's called My Chains Are Gone, Hymns and Gospel Favorites. It is available now. And if you go to Gaither TV on YouTube, you can see the brand new special that they recorded for Up Television, and they recorded it at the Ryman. Oh my gosh, just incredible, incredible. Well, as the weather has gotten better, the roads have gotten more full and more full, and the Tennessee Highway Safety Department has a special message for everyone behind the wheel, whether you're from Nashville or the state of Tennessee or whether you're passing through. We welcome you, but please pay attention. Slow down, Tennessee.
Hello, I'm Director Buddy Lewis of the Tennessee Highway Safety Office. Today, I'm here with Colonel Matt Perry of the Tennessee Highway Patrol. Tennessee traffic fatalities are on the rise, and we need your help. Speeding and reckless driving have dramatically increased statewide. The Tennessee Highway Safety Office is partnering with THP and local law enforcement to prevent future crashes, injuries, and fatalities. Speeding drivers are almost three times more likely to be involved in fatal or serious injury crashes. Speeding lowers your reaction time, increases the risk of losing control of your vehicle, reduces the effectiveness of your occupant protection equipment, and threatens the safety of everyone around you. All we ask is for voluntary compliance.
Speed is a contributing factor in approximately 15% of all traffic fatalities in Tennessee. In 2019 to 2021, there were over 22,000 speeding-related crashes in Tennessee. During the Slow Down Tennessee campaign, you will notice an increased presence of troopers statewide. Speed enforcement is a primary duty of the Tennessee Highway Patrol. We are asking everyone to slow down and focus on their driving. The most difficult part of our job is notifying someone's family of the loss of a loved one. However, you can help us prevent a future tragedy by obeying the law. If you see someone driving unsafe, please call one of our dispatch centers by dialing *THP. That is *847 from your cell phone. We want everyone to make it home safely.
Let's be considerate of all roadway users. Obey the traffic laws, buckle up, pay attention, never drink and drive, and slow down, Tennessee.
Watching the game, man, it's been so much fun. Adam, how are you?
Devin, thank you so much for having me on. It's a pleasure to be here.
You know, I love the Nashville Sounds more than lunch and jewelry. I'm not a sports person, but there is a whole experience that it sounds is different. It's like sitting out in the most glorious, wonderful day. And it's just, it is America's pastime. It's not even like sports. It's an event. It is.
It really fellowship. Is.
Oh,
oh, and for me also, baseball, so, it, you know, it's warm weather. It's summertime's coming back. It's time to get outside. And it's an incredibly exciting time of year.
Well, tell me a little bit about what's planned for opening day tomorrow. I mean, like, when do festivities start?
Oh, 4 o'clock. We're having a block party down here. This is our first true opening day since 2019. Because of COVID, you know, we canceled the 2020 season. We started a month late last year. We're starting on time and it feels like normal life. And so we're shutting down the street in front of the ballpark on Junior Gilliam Way. There's going to be live music. There's going to be food trucks. There's going to be face painters and hair braiders and something for everybody out there, but we're going to kick it off. And, I don't think I'm going to get my hair braided, but we're going to have a whole lot of fun.
It does sound like a lot of fun. And let's talk about the events that you've got up. If you go and follow the Nashville Sounds YouTube channel, you can see you guys do the best promo videos of stuff coming up. Your promo of the new season is incredible.
Oh, thank you.
Let's talk a little bit about some of the food and some of the places that are aside from baseball that you can link into.
Sure. I mean, honestly, there's a little bit of something for everybody out here. You know, whether you want hot chicken, whether you're, you know, whether you want to go check out the bandbox, all the new drinks, all the new food, there's something that's going to be exciting for everybody out here at the ballpark. And food's such an important part of the baseball experience. You know, I know for me, every baseball event I've ever gone to, every sporting event, in my head on my way there, I'm going, okay, I got my tickets. I'm going to get in the gate. I'm going to go straight and find this thing to eat and this thing to drink, and then I'll get to my seats. And specifically with baseball, it's totally a part of the fan experience. And
it is.
And we put a lot of effort into that. So we have a lot of good stuff out here for people to eat.
I used to have season tickets at the old Greer Stadium that was there, and I was third base line. And I sat in my section. It was the late David Skepner and George Plaster, who just went into the Tennessee Radio Hall of Fame.
And George did an interview with him.
There you go. And we all had a little section over there, but that's where I got my love for the Sounds kind of got a, you know, and so it's been going for a long time. And if you have not been to the new stadium, oh my gosh, and the history of that stadium, where it is.
The site of Sulphur Dell. I mean, there's so much baseball history here, and we're going to do a number of very cool things, really highlighting some of the African-American baseball players that have played here this year. There's more details to come on that, but we're launching a program along with Major League Baseball called The Nine, and we're doing some really cool things both in the community and here at the ballpark that come along with that. There's going to be so much stuff that people have seen this year, and again, like, just the idea that, you know, we're not expecting any restrictions. We come out here, life's feeling like it's more normal. This is a real baseball season. We're going to have a great time this year. And, you know, by the way, team's going to be pretty good. You know, the Brewers have got a ton of talent. I mean, we saw they made the playoffs four straight years. We're a huge part of that here in Nashville because we're the last stop before the major leagues. And these guys, we're going to see a number of guys on our team that are going to make significant impacts on the Brewers when we look back on it.
Adam, I cannot tell you what an experience it is to follow someone on a local level and have them, like they say, go to the show. Oh. And then you go, oh my gosh, he was right there. He's right in front of me. And the Sounds and what you guys do with the Sounds Foundation, which what you're like, you're part of the community and you're still an affordable entertainment dollar.
We are.
Place.
Yeah, absolutely. You can get in the door for $10 and you can come tomorrow for just $10. And we have all kinds of options all the way up to our club level cookout, which starts at $75. But that includes all you can eat and all you can drink Budweiser and Bud Light and access on our club level. But you can start off just getting the door for just $10. So bringing the family out. The weather forecast looks a whole lot better. And I think we're going to have a great night of baseball tomorrow night. And so we were a little bit worried early on, but you know, you can't trust the weather 10 days out, 5 days out. So,
you get 10 minutes in Nashville. Are
that's
you
right.
Me?
That's right. You don't like the weather. Wait 10 minutes. I love that.
Hey, but do you still have ice cream in a hat?
Remember, is it a baseball park? If you don't, I don't think you're allowed to play baseball if you don't have ice cream in a helmet. That's one of my favorites as well. And, we have helmets. So you can get all kinds of stuff in a helmet out here. So you can get nachos in a helmet. You can get barbecue in a helmet. You can get ice cream in a helmet. So you can get all kinds of stuff.
And I always want to remind you, my favorite third baseline story is when I was sitting there and the lady next to me had just sat down with her nachos, but she wasn't paying attention to the game. Always pay attention to the game because of pop-up ball hit right in the middle of her nachos. I mean, all of us were covered with cheese. It was like, you know, so keep your eye on the ball.
You have to. You got to pay attention to the ball game, depending on where you're sitting, more so than in other places, for sure.
Well, how can people get tickets?
Oh, go to NashvilleSounds.com. Tickets are online. You can walk up and buy them tomorrow as well. But it's going to be a spectacular season. I can't wait to see the fans of Nashville come out here. I'm so honored to be the general manager here, and just can't wait for us to kick it off.
Adam, cannot wait to see you. I cannot wait to get to that ballpark. I'm just hungry for it.
Thank you so much for having me on, Devin. It's such a pleasure to meet you, and I can't wait to see you at the ballpark.
NashvilleSounds.com. It is the best family entertainment dollar you can spend. For as little as $10, you can get in to see a game. Isn't that awesome? Well, Damien Horne, in the middle of the night, sent me a brand new single that he has just finished. He featuring Becca Shea. Damien Horne, if you don't know him, he's not only an incredible musician, but an incredible person who does a lot of his life ministering and speaking to groups of young kids who, like him, maybe came from areas or backgrounds that they could have taken another direction, but they didn't. And I love what he stands for. So Damien Horne, a brand new single featuring Becca Shea.
Look around you. There are wars and rumors of war. Watching nations rise against nations. What are we fighting for? There is famine and so many earthquakes. And a shaking assault to the core. But it's just the beginning of birth pains. And there will be more. And I cannot wait for you to crack the clouds. Gather your people and bring your kingdom down. Oh Lord, I'm ready for you to come again, come again, come again, come again. Come again, come again, come again, come again. Come again, come again, come again, come again. Come again, come again, come again, come again.
There are those that say that they are you, and those who claim to come in your name. Performing signs and various wonders while people go astray. And I cannot wait for you to crack the clouds. Gather your people and bring your kingdom down.
Oh Lord, I'm ready for you to come again, come again.
That was my Easter present from Damien Horne, and I wanted to share it with you. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Enjoy the beautiful sunshine, even though it's a little chilly still. The good times are coming, and the sunshine makes it all worth it. Be safe, everybody. Be kind, and remember, you are loved. Have a great rest of your day.
Nothing like the sunrise with your coffee in the morning. Taking a good book off the shelf. Another thing I love the most than being on my own is together with everybody else. Together, like a silent Sunday summer. Together, on my front porch with my friends. Together with who's ever there, standing next to me. Yeah, together is my favorite place to be.